Leaner is one of my favorite supplements, and I tried to look it up on the internet and it's not really available. And I think we're the only company in the city that offers Leaner. Now, for me, Leaner is a natural product that helps not only raise your metabolism, but it also gives you energy and it helps to burn fat. Okay, now every ingredient in here is an all natural supplement. So I'm going to start from the top where Garcinia Cambogia comes from a fruit. Okay. And what that does, it helps decrease your appetite, but it also helps to raise your metabolism. Green tea extract is much more potent than you just drinking green tea. It actually is 80% ECG. So it actually is the product from green tea that isolates fat as fuel. Now, you might have heard of green coffee bean. You know what cayenne pepper is. Both are thermoregulators. Now, what does that mean? It basically means that it's going to boost your metabolism so that the fire is a little bit hotter, and therefore you're going to burn more calories, and you're going to burn more calories as from fat. Now you can see that these other supplements, the L-tyrosine, the white kidney bean, those are all appetite suppressants. You guys know what white kidney bean is. It's a natural food source, but it's in here because it's in a higher concentration that you would have to eat pounds of white kidney bean to get the same type of appetite suppressant that you're going to get from the supplement. Again, all natural products. Now, here's the fat burning property that is phenomenal. There's a supplement called synephrine. Now, synephrine isolates calories from fat. In fact, research has shown that in and around 50 to 100 milligrams of synephrine a day results in 50 to 100 more calories burnt than if you weren't taking it. And synephrine has no effect on the heart rate. Synephrine isolates into calories from fat. Now, there's 160 milligrams of caffeine for three servings, for three capsules. So really, that's less than a cup of coffee, which is 200 milligrams. So if you're already used to drinking coffee, then I would suggest that you take three of these to replace your coffee and then switch to decaf. The difference between this and then a coffee, well, number one, if you're drinking coffee because you love the taste, it's going to be hard to simulate that. But if you can get away with the decaf so that you decrease the amount of caffeine that you're taking in, and then take three of the leaners, you're going to get a way better energy boost. You're going to get a longer energy boost, and you're going to get all the benefits of appetite suppressant plus all the fat burning properties from leaner. Now, on your days off, I would continue to take leaner, but like any other supplement, I always recommend to use them for 4 weeks straight and then take a week off just to kind of let your receptors reset. Okay, on your non-workout days, continue to take it. Now, on your workout days, if you're just getting going and you're sensitive to caffeine, like let's say you don't drink coffee right now, then I would suggest to take one capsule about 30 minutes before you work out just to get the energy burn. Plus, when you work out, you're gonna work through all the work through the caffeine that's in here. And again, it's only like 55 milligrams, right? It's only like 55 milligrams of caffeine, which is like a quarter cup of coffee. So it's very, very small. And so you'd start with one capsule 30 minutes before working out, see how you feel, then go up to two capsules before you work out. Then work your way up to three capsules 30 minutes prior to working out. Then, if you're already used to that, my suggestion is that you go into two servings of three a day and just max out at six. So you take three in and around that noon, 1 o'clock, maybe when you get a little bit tired, and then you would take three before you work out if you work out in the evening. So let's say you work out at 4:45, you would then take your supplements in around 3:30, 3:45. And then if you're working out first thing in the morning, then you take your 3:30 minutes, like when you're driving to the gym or when you first get up, 30 minutes before you work out, and then take your other three, same thing in and around noon or 1 o'clock. So this is a great all natural supplement that we've gotten massive results from. Everybody loves it. All the science is in here, all the products in it are natural. Ultimately, you're going to love this supplement. So Leaner, one of the most affordable supplements out there and most effective. Your coach, RJ Leaner.